Hello children, in my last video we had learnt numbers 1 to 10. Today we will solve a worksheet. Write the correct count in the box. We can see some pictures in the boxes. We will count the pictures and write the number. The first picture shows specks. We will count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will write the number 8 in the box. The second picture shows lamp. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are 5 lamps in the picture. So we will write the number 5. This picture shows caps. 1, 2, 3, 4. We will write the number 4. This picture shows balls. We will count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, write the number 9. This picture shows bells. How many bells are there? 1, 2, 3. This picture shows cars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there are 7 cars. Now we have a next question. Match with the correct number. Here we can see there are some pictures and in the second column we have the numbers. So we will count the picture and match to the correct number. The first picture shows animals. Let us count them. 1, 2, 3. So we will join to the number 3. The next picture shows pots. Let us count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there are 7 pots. The next picture shows air transports. 1, 2, 3, 4. Join to the number 4. The next picture shows balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 balloons in the picture. So, we have completed the worksheet. Thank you.